same not seeing you every day. I don't know. I might have to make my whole vampire family move. Maybe. Maybe we can stay around and maybe you and I could somehow, like, see each other from time to time. But we would have to have that all planned out, otherwise you'll get caught. Yeah, I remember that tree. I guess I could do that every third Sunday. It would be nice to see you. Life won't be the same without you. Survived this whole time. say and how to deal with everything. Good, good, good. I need to relax you and get you ready before you go back to this world. You look extremely disheveled, and I'm sure you don't want to look like that when you see your family and friends for the first time. And I'm sure you don't want to look like that for the news cameras, because you know there are going to be news cameras there. Okay. Well, you're in luck. I know how to cut hair, so be still, okay? I'll brush your hair first. It's gotten so long. still there. I hope you can tell who's who by their skull. You can give them a proper burial. Your day.